das Endspiel. Hertha gegen Real. Ich werde sowieso wahrscheinlich gewinnen. Aber ich will es souverän schaffen. Ich kann keine Spieler gebrauchen, die nicht fit sind. Dafür ist Real Madrid einfach zu gut.
Well, there's still a bit to be done in the Champions Cup, but the teams involved are starting to maybe believe that this could be their year to actually lift some silverware. We're in the quarterfinals, aren't we?
Yeah, you get to this stage, you can start to smell the final, can't you? A lot of work to be done, as you say, but a big game here for both sides.
Hertha Berlin in action today, and they play Real Madrid. Hertha Berlin, they played really well last time out, won at home against Augsburg.
It was a good 2-1 victory that, but looking at them, whether they can follow it up with another one, I doubt. I think they might lose here.
This is the way Hertha Berlin will play in this game. This is the Real Madrid lineup. Keylor Navas in goal. Bale! He's got to it, and he's played the ball too. Ball forward, very lengthy run, but dribbling and skill, pace, but not quite the penetration at the end of it. He went in well. Jack, at this phase of the game now, because it's going to be a change of emphasis for the home team to press higher.
Yeah, it's been a bit too easy for the opposition when they've had the ball.
Promising build up until that challenge. He's got that well out of harm's way. Vedat Kubicevic. Oh, he's taken it away there with a very good tackle. Here's Isco. Able to make a good interception. Now Kalou. First touch was good, but he's got to work hard to keep the ball. Now Casemiro. Real Madrid given the throw here. Carvajal. Chance to get the ball in the box. Quickly in front. That's a good save. He got a touch to that. And that is a corner for Real Madrid. Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped. On to Calo.
They gave it straight to him, didn't they?
Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Good challenge here. Well, they're building steadily here, working away. Good defending. Good pass, getting it forward. No chance. Well, that's great work by the goalkeeper. Looking good, this move. Excellent play to lose his marker. Lewandowski! Robert Lewandowski, always looking to score, and invariably he gets what he wants. So the first goal, it's 1-0. It's Karim Rekic. El Shaarawy. Challenges for the ball. It's Isco. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. It's confidently done to dig the ball into a teammate like that. Well, we're looking at a Real Madrid team that had the lead, but aren't really believing. It's quite surprising, I think, that they're not pushing on from this position. Maybe they will in the second half. They've lost the ball in a bad area.
Yeah.
It's an own goal.
Shocking moment for the player. Look at him, he's distraught.
It's level. Both sides have scored here now. Rafael Varane. Karim Benzema. Here come Real Madrid. A timely challenge. Well, now they've won the ball back in the middle of the park by intercepting that pass. Well, it'll be 2 added minutes. He can put them in front. What a fine save. On the front foot now, they've got a corner, hoping for the goal that will put them in the lead. Sergio Ramos! Oh, with a second leg to come as well. Drastic decision here from the manager to use all the substitutes that he's allowed in one go. Batshuayi trying to find an opening, panicking. Rice! Shot on here!
Yeah!
And it's a goal!
Now talk about a dramatic appearance there from the substitute. Brilliant goal from him. Just what they are, Martin, is a good team. They stick together. Got the reward here.
It's Real Madrid who've gone behind here. Now Casemiro. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. That's you, I. Marcelo. This attack has been a menace to it. Here's a challenge, it's a good one. Good play, but they've lost the ball now. The opposition can get at them. Real Madrid have decided to bring on a fresh pair of legs. Through pass. Got there just in time. In the end, a fantastic clearance. Now we have a corner to come via that deflection. And he goes for goal with his head. We've got EA Sports football for you from the German scene, the Bundesliga fixture. Hertha Berlin, and they'll be facing Mainz away from home.
Yeah, I've heard a lot of supporters get excited about it, and I am as well.
That's you, I. Here's a chance to attack.
No chance!
Oh, what a goal! They lead by two now. And I'll feel a little bit more comfortable.
It's good value
for this advantage at the moment. Almost got there, but it wasn't a strong enough touch.
Yeah, he's annoyed with himself, isn't he? Having got a touch on it, feels he should have done better.
Just a reminder, 3-1 it is now, the scoreline. Rafael Varane, really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. Attacking now.
He's got his shot off now.
Well, it's into the net, and it's an own goal. It's his responsibility. It's definitely an own goal.
It is. You'd like to try and defend him, but he just didn't make up his mind quickly enough there.
Well, plenty of goals here today. 3-2. Attacking well here. Great tackling technique to win the ball cleanly. Marco Reus.
Stop here.
Here's a chance. Stopped by the keeper. Still in play. Navas makes the save here. An easy one. Good challenge here. Well, they've been thwarted here. That's a sign of better things to come. No stoppage. Play on for Real Madrid, says the ref. You can almost hear the inquest now being conducted at. Where did it go wrong for Real Madrid? Teams of this calibre do not slip up in matches.
Now the shot!
Oh, but for this goalkeeper, the game would have been long over.
It just, he's been their best player by far.
In the game so far, 10 shots, 7 on target. Well, whistle's gone, free kick. Well, that's a yellow card.
Yeah, I don't think there's any choice there from the ref.
Look at the watch, and that will tell you 6 minutes to go. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Confident and quality on the ball. Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped. Well, we've had some chances, Alan, but it's a while since we've had a goal. They've still got the lead.
Yeah, and they're knocking the ball about. With a fair bit of confidence, and they look pretty sick.
Neymar, the offside player.
Defence squeezed, they knew they caught their man off.
Marco Reus. Could be dangerous. mature.
He's going to go here. He's blocked the shot well.
That's it, the final score. 3-2, the final whistle has gone. From their point of view, the first leg has been a good one. It's over now, and they are now set up for that second leg, which I hope will lead them to the semi-finals.
Yeah, totally professional. All of that concentration now in the second leg.
It was absolutely extraordinary, exceptional, elegant, excellent.
Well, so often we think of his creative abilities, but a couple of goals here won the match for his team.
Put them in front. That's a good save. He got a touch to that.
Nach Mainz geht es wieder gegen Real Madrid, also muss ich meinen besten Spielern eine Pause gönnen.